Good morning, everyone. I am Vladimir Lingad Borboran. For today's video, we will talk about the black and white film processing, especially on the Thunk method and a tray method. At the end of this video, we can interpret and demonstrate the procedures in a black and white film processing. Without further ado, let's start with a Thunk method. And the first step is mix or prepare the chemicals for developer, stop bath, and the fixer. So when we buy a chemical for film processing, they have a procedures that we must follow. Naka-indicate naman doon kapag binili natin ang chemicals kung ilang porsyento ng chemicals ang ating mga gagamitin. Second step is lay out the film. Prepare the opener, scissor, reel, and the tank so they can be readily located in the dark. Be mindful that when we do this, we are in the total darkness to prevent any unexpected happens para hindi masira ang ating film. Also, we can use the changing bag while the safe light is on. Kung hindi naman natin kaya ang total darkness, pwede nating gamitin ang changing bag. The third step, open the film cartridge. In this procedure or step, pupunta na tayo sa reeling procedure. The first is hold the film with the emulsion side or down loosely in one hand while the other hand holds the reel. Engage the film's ends at the center clip or hook to the reel. So dito, yung film, ilalagay na natin sa reel. Slightly only squeeze the film by pressing between the thumb and the forefinger so it narrows just enough to fit into the reel. Turn the reel with the other hand to pull the film into the reel. Do not apply excessive pressure with the hand holding and squeezing the film. And then, let the film pass freely. Fourth step, kapag nalagay na natin ang film sa reel, place the reel inside the developing tank. After placing the film into the reel, sabi ko nga, the reel must put in the developing tank, then cover it. White light can now be open. Pwede nang buksan ang white light. Remove the lid cover of the tank and pour the film developer slowly until the tank is full. Invert the tank, then agitate it for a few seconds. Agitate it, galaw-galawin na natin ito. Intermittent agitation should be made during the developing time. After 5 to 6 minutes, pour out or drain the developer. The fifth step is the stop bath and fixer. Also, agitate the tank some more and after 15 to 20 seconds, drain out the stop bath. Next is to pour in the fixing bath. Agitate again. Agitation should also be done after 15 to 20 minutes. Then, drain the fixer from the tank. Sixth step, wash the negative. Wash it for several changes or preferably in running water for about 15 to 20 minutes hanggang sa lumitaw kung ano yung gustong makita natin sa film. Ang kapito, remove the negative from the developing reel. Get the sponge and immerse it in water. Then squish it to remove the excess water. Wipe the negative with the sponge slowly to remove the water adhering on the negative. This must be done on both sides of the negative. Water that adheres on the surface of the negative can cause watermarks if allowed to dry without wiping. And the last step that we must do in film processing is to hang the negative. Hang it to dry at the clean area or in a dust-free place or better in a negative dryer. Again, the eighth step of our tank method is mix or prepare the chemicals for developer, stop bath, and the fixer. Second one, lay out the film. Prepare na ang mga gamit like scissor, a reel, and para mailagay na ang film sa reel. And open the film cartridge. Ito na pumapasok ang reeling procedure na kung saan binubuksan natin ang film cartridge. Linalagay natin ang film sa reel at ilalagay na natin ang reel inside the developing tank. At ang katapos nun ay pupunta tayo sa procedure ng stop bath. Then washing the negative, removal the negative from the developing reel, and hang the negative. Now, let's move on sa tray method. On this method, we only have 7 steps. And the first step is place the developer into the tray. So, in tray method is similar to the tank method. Again, place the developer into the tray. Do the first step, which is to prepare the chemicals for developing. Second step, remove the film. Remove the film from the cartridge, then hold on end of the film and immerse the film in the developer in the tray, making sure that the film is thoroughly deep until the whole length of the film is evenly wet. The third is, dito gumagana na ang oras. The timer should be start now. Fourth step, agitate the tray. Again, agitate, gagalawin natin. Seesaw, pulling up or down motion, move the film from one end to the other, then back. Continuously until the developing time of 4 to 5 minutes is done. The fifth step, stop bath. Transfer it to the stop bath for 10 to 15 seconds with the same motion. Sixth step, place the film in the fixer. Execute same motion for about 5 minutes, then you can now open the white light. Continue the fixing until the required time is finished. And the last step of tray method, washing and drying of the negative. After washing the negative, the film must dry it by hanging it. Kung makikita, they have big similar sa tank method.